Jimmy Butler is out here playing chess because he said in an interview before the series started that Marcus Smart was super underrated and should shoot more, which meant that Grant Williams was the only player on the Celtics who'd challenge him, while none of the C's players like Grant. Jimmy pretended to be buddy-buddy with Smart to take his edge away while he was still calling him buns behind his back on the Heat bench.